to align the doors of a freezer on bottom French door refrigerator with non-adjustable rollers, first make certain that the refrigerator is in its final position. Remove the front base grill. On the ends of the grill, there are molded areas that jut out and cover the brake feet. To avoid possibly breaking the grill, grasp and hold the inside front edges of the brake foot covers firmly, pulling both ends toward you at the same time until the grill releases. To adjust the level or tilt of the refrigerator, you must raise or lower the brake feet adjacent to the non-adjustable rollers on each side. The rollers on this refrigerator are for ease of movement only, but each brake foot can be raised and lowered independently. Use a 3/8 inch wrench for most models to turn the brake feet on either side to raise or lower that side of the refrigerator. Referring to your use and care guide will confirm the appropriate wrench size for your refrigerator model. Turning the brake foot to the right or clockwise lowers the foot and raises that side of the refrigerator. Turning the brake foot to the left or counterclockwise raises the foot and lowers that side of the refrigerator. If the left door is higher, as seen here, you will need to raise the opposite side of the refrigerator by turning the right side brake foot clockwise. Similarly, if the right side door was higher, turn the left side brake foot clockwise to raise the left side. Adjust each brake foot appropriately until the doors are level and close easily.
Warning: excessive weight hazard. Use two or more people to move and install the refrigerator. Failure to do so can result in back or other injury.
Having a second person push firmly against the top front of the refrigerator should take some weight off the brake feet, making them easier to adjust. Replace the front base grill by aligning the mounting clips with the slots in the cabinet and pushing firmly on both ends until the grill snaps into place.